a list of suppliers, which are also known as vendors. So when you hear about the vendors, when you hear about the supplier, they mean the same. You need to create a list of vendors or a list of suppliers using Sage Account 50 Professional 2010. And it is very simple as long as you follow the right procedure. How do you need suppliers? So for suppliers, first you need to know that suppliers, we need them because they are the one who deliver goods that you want to sell in our company. So it means without the suppliers, it would be very hard to be having a company, unless the service company only, where you don't require too much suppliers. But in this case, it means even if you are doing the product, you require to have suppliers who will be delivering some of the product you may need in your company. For this, creating this list, you need to come here, you click supplier. Once you click a supplier, you can see this is the supplier process. This supplier process, I may not need for this time, but I need once I do transaction, I want to do some transaction. So I need to come here, check the view, and I click supplier. Once I click the supplier, you see now I need to create a new record of suppliers. You can either use a wizard or you can use record. Just click record list here and just start typing one of the lists that you want. For example, here I can just come, I type S01 for supplier number one. Then I come, I put now the name of the company I need for my suppliers. For this time, I need first, let's call company limited. This first call company limited, in case we have some kind of a balances, you can come here, you put S01. This one you need to put credit, and now you put, for example, 50 shillings, and now we should not be taxed. So just come here and you put this one to be T0, just put T0 there, then you can click save. As you click save, now you can come here, you put where your company located. For example, you can see it is located at Nya Makima Road. We have off River Road. You have Nairobi, County Nairobi, and you have another code that is +254, and you have the country Kenya, and you put now the VAT here, but you can put the VAT there. Once you put the VAT, you can put the contact name here. It is the contact name here. We have Mustafa. Haji. Mustafa Haji. And it can be sales market representative. Sales representative. You have the phone number. And now you can put a website for that, which is sales@firstcore.co.ke. And now you can come here, you put the website, which is now the firstcore.co.ke. That is how you put the information. For that one, you can come to this one, and then we have now the For this one, so for this one, I have interchanged. For email, I have now required to come here. I put sales at, and now this one should be now the website. Sorry, I beg a pardon for that. You can see we have the first call for this one for the website, and this one for the email. Then we have to come to create limit. For create limit, I can put, for example, 150,000. And you have to be 10 days, 5% discount, paid in that days. We have, this one should be delivered on time, and you can see the terms to be agreed. Just agree the terms, and now you can put that one. Bank information is very crucial. You can put, for example, Family Bank, or you can put Kenya Commercial Bank, KCB, and you have these four. You can put Moi Avenue, and of Mfa, for Ghana Street. We have this one for CBD, Nairobi, and you have plus 254 account name for this. There's first call, first call company limited. We have account number, and once you put that one, payment can be either in check. That's the most crucial information to enter there. Click save, and you click close. That is how you create a new company. As you can see here, you have the company. You can come here to the record and you see some of the information we require to enter in this supplier or vendor list. That is how simple you can enter the list of supplier, or you can enter, you can set up a new supplier list using Sage 50 accounts Professional 2010 in that simpler way. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, and which will be beneficial to you. As per this, you require to enter and just click subscribe for tutorial downloads. Thank you, and watch more tutorials.